This is Mr. Romney Wordsworth. In his last 48 hours on Earth.
Wordsworth, Romney, field investigation finding obsolescence. Do you know why you're here, Mr. Wordsworth?
Yes, sir.
I'd ask you to speak up a little, if you will.
Yes, sir, I know why I'm here.
You've been under investigation, Mr. Wordsworth, for the mandatory period of 1 year and 11 months. You're found to be obsolete. The purpose of this hearing is to make a finding in the matter and make a sentence accordingly. Do you understand that?
I understand that.
Your occupation, Mr. Wordsworth?
A librarian,
sir. A what?
A librarian, sir.
Has this man had counsel?
Yes, sir, he has.
Are you sure he knows his rights?
He's been given orientation, sir.
Mr. Wordsworth, I'm told that you've had counsel. Stand back in the light, Mr. Wordsworth! I'm told you've had counsel and been given orientation, Mr. Wordsworth, but I'm still not sure in my own mind that you understand the purpose of this hearing. The field investigators in your sector have classified you as obsolete. This finding carries with it serious implications. Do you understand that, Mr. Wordsworth? Now I ask you again your occupation.
I am a librarian, sir. That is my occupation. That is my profession. If you people choose to call that obsolete...
Request clarification of the term?
Yes, the term, Mr. Wordsworth, you people, you make reference to the state?
I make reference to the state.
And you persist in declaring your occupation as being that of a librarian, is that correct?
That is correct, sir.
A librarian. Having to do with books.
Yes, sir, books.
Since there are no more books, Mr. Wordsworth, there are no more libraries. And of course it follows that there is very little call for the services of a librarian. You are obsolete, Mr. Wordsworth.
A lie! No man is obsolete!
You have no function, Mr. Wordsworth. You're an anachronism, like a ghost from another time.
I am nothing more than a reminder to you that you cannot destroy truth by burning pages.
You're a bug, Mr. Wordsworth, a crawling insect. An ugly, misformed little creature who has no purpose here, no meaning.
I am a human being.
You're a librarian, Mr. Wordsworth.